Hey guys, and today I'm gonna be showing you my new and improved Lego City. Yes, there was a Lego City before, but I wanted to upgrade it, so yeah, we have this new and improved Lego City. And let me show you around. Well, but first, if I'm coughing a lot and I sound bad, that's because I was sort of like sick, I guess, but I'm a little better, but yeah. So first, we gotta see the city part of the city, of course, yeah, but the city isn't complete, as you can see, like, yeah, and because of that, we have these guys waiting here. Yeah, they're waiting to be in Lego City, because they want to, but, yeah, just maybe a later time. I can show you that, but first, I'm gonna show you the castle, yeah. I think there's supposed to be something up here, but I don't know where it is. But yeah, we have this castle here. We have Peach, Mario, Luigi, and we have a Dragonite there that I built. And then if you move that, we can move his wings, but it's not really working right now. I don't know why. It was working before, but okay. And here is the streets of Lego City. Here is some people with ice cream. There, yeah. And we have this car here. Yeah, it's super cool. Probably going to the flower shop, but yeah. But as you can see, it's made out of, like, at the bottom is space plates, which that's what we use, but yeah. Then we have some more cars over there. Yeah. And over here, we have the Hulk, because doing Hulking business, I don't know why. But if the Hulk is on break, Spidey up here will do his work, but yeah. But over here, we have this bum statue, Mammoth, whatever. Am I seeing a bunch of dudes? This is my brother's, but he is a statue. Yeah, I don't think he's real. He's a statue because it reminds us about how evil Bum was. Because before he attacked Lego City, but Spider-Man came and protected us. So, yeah. Then you can see here, we have like the Yoshi Mansion. So, this is just like a normal Lego set, but I upgraded it a bit. Oh, I just moved things around and it looks like a mansion, yeah. Now we have Yoshi here. We have his wife there. On top for some reason. There's this guy, which I forgot the name of. Then we have the apple tree. Yeah, then we have that yellow Yoshi. We have that guy stirring that up for something. Probably making this stew for Yoshi's girlfriend. And over here is the prize positions. We have the thing that can destroy Lego City. The brick remover thing, I don't know. And then we have this unalived Yoshi head. Yeah, and then we have this yellow apple, because, yeah. Now we have some people. Oh, Koopas, yeah. And then they're looking at something, and they're looking at that guy. He's in a cannon. For some reason, I don't know why there's a cannon. He's gonna take off with his wings, and then he's gonna fly into the ocean. Anyways, we have this flower shop. It's very nice. Oh, it's starting to rain. Okay. Not in Lego City, because Lego City is actually inside. And you can see that's a wall. Yeah, well, this person sitting down. Then we have this Goomba going into the flower shop. Because I guess he wants flowers, I don't know where, but yes. Oh yeah, there's a little cat with a bike there. And moving on, we have this electrical thing for that car. And then, we have this lovely toad house. Yes, yes, yes. Then he's getting visitors. He's going to meet his girlfriend. And then his friend are coming over. And they're going to probably do some... Oops. And they're probably gonna do some toady stuff. I don't know. on their house, they have like a bird issue. There's a bird on it. Yeah.
Then you can see, at to go on the crosswalk, we have a Machop. And then at the end here, we're gonna go to the other side of the crosswalk, is, how did I forget the name? I'm forgetting the names of the Mario characters. Yeah. And then you can see, yeah, this firefighter, even though there isn't a fire station. What is wrong with me? How am I forgetting so much things? I don't know. But he's going to save the day because this guy was making hot dogs, but then he burnt his hot dog. What are you doing down there? Let's just put you back up. And boom. It's hard to put it back up. I'm looking through the screen while doing it, so that's hard. But that's a real black hot dog. And as you can see, the fire is so hot and bright. It's so bright and it's making the screen so bright. Look, it's going even brighter. So we should probably get away from that.
Then here we have a squirrel on a tree.
Be quiet!
Oh my gosh. Man, and MSM is going crazy on this kazoo. But anyways, over here, we have this crab thing. I don't know, but he's in line with this girl. Yeah, she has a slushie because this is the slushie mobile. It's like blueberry, strawberry, grape, and apple. And in there, there's Penguin Man. Then who's driving? And it's Ba-Bomb. 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 I don't know his name, but. Dude, look at how dirty that looks. Clean that. That's fine. Penguin is dirty.
I forgot to show you something about the flower shop, but actually, if you come to the back, you can see. Yeah, there's like a hidden switch here. Then if I do this, it's gonna be hard. And boom, the lights are on, but it's hard to really see it, but that's really cool. Yeah, I really like that. But back to over here, as you can see, it's like an ice cream shop here with the big ice cream symbol. Yeah. And then there's like a table with it, like an outside table with like a box. And then there's like a slushie. And then there's like a sign, like the menu of it. Ice cream. Yeah. And then hidden behind the truck is a sign there. Sort of hard to see because of all the Legos, but yeah. And there is there's like a panda costume person with a scooper thing. I don't know why, but it's opened. Yeah, then you can go inside. Then here there's a bomb guy. Yeah. Oh yeah, and in the castle, I didn't really show you, but there's a toad stuck in there. But there's a similar clone toad over there. We don't talk about that. But he's trapped by. Oh, I forgot the name. But I wanted to show you like the interiors of these places because it's not really hard for you to see. But there's like a shelf over there with flowers and like flowers and then flowers. Yeah, flowers. Why is there a big hair? What the? But yeah, over here, behind this ice cream shop, there's like, you can see like there's a cash register there. Like with all the ice creams and stuff. And like over there, I think there's like a table or something, but. Yeah, but yeah, that's in there. They don't have a back, but okay. Behind it, you can see like a weird, scary back rooms area. I don't know. But then we have this guy. It has amber. And there's like a little dinosaur, and there's an egg over there. Yeah. Then we have this thing, which I don't know what it is, but yeah. I saw that thing, and I didn't know it was levers before, and I thought it was guns. So yeah, we just have this here, but let's just pretend that this is a defense system of guns. Yeah. But back here we have this robber bunny. Yeah, he doesn't have any ears for some reason, but okay. And then we have this guy. Yeah, he's like destroying some buildings and stuff.
We have Bowser talking to whoever that is. Then we have that soul mushroom thing. I don't know what that is. But this is the mini section for mini guys. And of course, we had to have a McDonald's in the city, because look, McDonald's, why am I so shaky? Yeah, but McDonald's is cool. There's a ghost too. And then there's like a bookstore, and then a coffee shop. Yeah, pretty cool. And then if you like go down a bit, there's like a hidden Ronald McDonald. Yeah, but it's very small. Smallest guy in the city. But then you can see the biggest thing, big Lego thing in the city. Surf shop. Yeah, I really like it. And there's like people out front. And it's just very cool. And then there's like stuff in there, but it's hard for you to see. Yeah, but it's pretty cool, and there's pizza on the edge. And then here, you can see there's like a shop. It's the fish shop, where she is fishing, getting fish. Oh yeah, and there's a shy guy in there, gonna buy some fish. But yeah, that's like the sea section. But next we're gonna show you the ocean area. But actually, I forgot to show you something, the airport. We have a plane with a fiery ball on it, I don't know why. Then this is the airstrip, yes. And that's really it. Then we have that toolbox. Yeah, but we might have a special guest landing in here. Maybe even five special guests. We're landing in Lego City soon, but can't wait to show you them. And then here, behind the surf shop, there's a big frog, which is bigger than buildings. Yeah, there's like a piranha. Piranha. That's an angler fish. Angler. Yeah, and then we have this cloud thing. Yeah. I don't know really what that's for, but then we have this big bird flying over. Yes. And you can see there's like this like a pole thing that stands him up, and he falls so easily, so he better not move that much. And then on him, there's a big mole and a little mole riding on him, because I don't know. Don't ask me why. And then we have Squidward's house and the Krusty Krab. Yes. Then Plankton's house. Plankton sort of destroyed. It was a drum bucket, yeah. Then there's a hippo for some reason, I don't know why. Oh! I just got impaled by the side of this flower shop. Oh! But yeah, we have this dolphin here. He's very cute. Look at him. He's dolphin-like. Oh. Then we have two turtles that are very cute. The rafts with not a Lego, but maybe Yoda creatures. Baby Yoda creature. Then we have this fireball. He better stay on that raft or he's gonna die. Then water plus fire equals bad. of a decoration back there. Then we have this big chess scale thing. I don't really know. I just put it there because I like it. Then we have this big fish popping out of the water. Hey, you! Go in the focus! Is that my focus? It looks bad. But yeah, we have this big fish going out the water. Then you can see there's like a vault thing back there. Why does it look so bad? We have a vault there with a squid. Yeah, big squid, big. And then we have this. Like a roller coaster thing. And the middle breaks very easily, so. Oh no, it's breaking. I'm gonna have to fix that. It's gonna just do the entire thing. Why? Anyways. Ugh. We have a shark there. And he's going towards the crab. And the coral reef behind him. But finally, the last thing. Another chest with gold in it. And yeah, that's it in Lego City. I hope you really like it, because I spent a lot of time on it. Yes. Then I just need like, maybe like one, two, I just need like three more plates and then it can be finished. And then, yeah, I really hope you like it. And yeah, thank you for watching. And like and subscribe so I can show you more Legos. And yeah, let me just repair that darn roller coaster thingy right now.